Hey, what's up, everybody? We've got something exciting for today, but first. Now I'm ready. We did a 5-minute photo challenge. Why? Tons of people do photo challenges. But what we wanted to make sure that we did was get everybody to understand that the point of this YouTube channel, the point of the Captured Project, is to understand that there are cool things all around you. There's beauty, there's uniqueness, there's curiosity, and you shouldn't have to travel all over. You shouldn't have to go far and wide to notice that there's something cool you might be walking by every day. So we picked a local little town, we went there, and it was like, oh wait, you got 5 minutes to take the best photo that you can take. It forces you to stop, slow down, and see what there is. There's tons of cool stuff out there all over the place that we just don't pay attention any to anymore because maybe we're scrolling through a phone or whatever it might be. We're just too busy to notice it. So here we go. We even did this one with a Polaroid. It's not about the quality. It's about finding something cool. So here we go. 5-minute photo challenge. Levi, first me. Who's got the better photo? I think it's me. But here's the thing. You got to stay till the end. You got to see both photos because if you only watch until Levi takes a photo, you're not going to see the better photo because mine is definitely better. So watch till the end, comment for us, tell us which one's better. I want the bragging rights for these photos, but you know, you never know. So check it out. Here we go. All right, here we go.
Hey, what's up, guys? Today we're doing the best one photo challenge. Kasey and I are out here in Marshall. We're using the Polaroid Now Plus. And the deal is you get 5 minutes, you get one photo. So we're gonna be running around and then you guys are gonna vote. So let's go.
You're obviously gonna vote for me though.
Yeah.
All right guys, you can see we did not pick the best day. It's raining, but we're going for it anyway.
Okay, 5 minutes starting now.
Boy, he really took off.
I already got one in mind. So Stephanie and I eat here a lot out of the box and I always see this little van thing and I think it's super cool. It looks like a bug or something. I'm gonna see how this looks.
What do you think, that's the shot?
I mean, I don't want to waste it right now, but
I'm not gonna lie, Levi, I might have just seen mine. Oh, and you're eyeing it up.
Maybe the advantage of going first.
Yeah, but now I get to see all the cool stuff that you think you see.
Oh, man. That's a great shot. Okay, so I'm at 3:15 left. This is gonna be really hard because there's some cool stuff. Shooting black and white or color?
It's color. Don't forget the lens caps on it.
Still got 2 minutes.
Yeah, I mean, Levi, look, you didn't even walk all the way down there or all the way down there. I'm really just trying to distract him at this point, everyone. Mess with his brain. All right, Levi, how much time you got left?
I got a minute and 20 seconds. We're shooting a little video. I think I gotta go with my gut. I love this van. I think I'm gonna take a picture of the front.
Oh, he's got the lens cap off. It's go time. There's his one photo. Woo!
Coffee break.
Things. What?
Coffee break?
Coffee break. Coffee break. And, well, that's not coffee, it's breakfast break.
All right, you caffeinated, ready to go? Well, you don't drink caffeinated.
It's not, but it's okay. It still fuels me up.
All right,
step out right here and get one. All right, here we go. I got the camera, it's my turn. I saw a couple of cool things while Levi was taking pictures, so that was my advantage of going second. So let's head over this way and we'll check them out. The first thing I saw was this cool 7-Up sign. I want to see what it looks like. You did good with the band though, Levi. That was a good one. That's like okay. Okay, I saw these cool doors over here too. Let's check these out. And the rain is not letting up. It's just okay. I don't know if I love it. Let's keep going down this way. Oh boy.
What you think?
I think I'm better off back down where I was. I like that door. I like the 7-Up sign. I think I've only got about maybe 3 minutes left, so I need to get moving. Boy, some of these, this old building is cool. Oh, hang on, let's take a look at this though, this stop sign with the brick. Oh, I kinda like that right there, the stop sign with the brick. That's kinda cool. I like the door and I got the 7-Up sign. I got about 2.5 minutes left, so I'm gonna have to make a choice here. There's the doors.
All right, you're gonna have to make a decision soon.
I know, yeah. I think,
what's your timer?
I think I'm going for the stop. I think I'm gonna go for the stop sign.
Oh.
A minute and a half.
Oh, that's risky.
I'm getting close. The 7-Up sign was so cool. There's also just kind of all this stuff outside the junk shop, which is kind of neat, but I'm going stop sign.
Okay.
I'm going stop sign.
Will he regret it?
Maybe. 1 minute left. Yeah, all right, this is it. I'm doing the stop sign. Brick. All right, here we go. Nope, I didn't turn the camera on.
Yeah, rookie. What a rookie mistake.
Rookie mistake. All right, here we go.
There it is.
Oh, there's the winner, everyone.
All right,
let's get out of the rain.
Let's see.
All right, there it is. Our first 5-minute photo challenge. We saw some really cool things right behind some businesses downtown, even in the rain, even in the crappy weather. We found something cool and unique right where we go every single day. So there it is. Comment below, vote for your favorite photo, and we'll see you next time. Now we're good.